There's nothing like a good bit of FARKLE for your bike, and for those that may be new to this, in motorcycle terminology, a FARKLE is something you buy for your bike that's a functional sparkle, basically something useful that dresses up your bike. Today's FARKLE is a rear brake caliper guard from Works Connection that I'm installing on my 2006 DRZ400S. I picked up this particular piece from Pro Cycle. If you're into dual sport, you should check out their site. They have lots of great items and it's easy to search by your specific bike. I'll put a link to their website down in the video description. The package I received listed all the applications that this particular part number would fit. I went to Works Connection's website and they make a bunch of different versions for many other applications too. Once you get the packaging open, you should find the guard bracket, spacers, bolts, a couple of stickers, and the instructions. It's a pretty straightforward, very little mechanical skill required kind of install, but I'll run through it anyway. The first step is to clear away any dirt or debris from around the mounting location. The spacers for the bracket are counterbored so that they fit nicely over the tapped bosses on the brake caliper housing. The short one goes on the rear boss and the long one up front. The bolts have 8mm heads, but didn't come with lock washers or thread locker pre-installed. I'm a huge believer in medium strength Loctite on pretty much any bolt that I don't want to vibrate loose. And let's face it, on a thumper, everything vibrates. Line up the bracket and run the bolts in. I set up my 8mm socket on a screwdriver so I wouldn't put too much force on it using a ratchet. This hardware is pretty small and you're putting it into aluminum thread, so you don't want to go crazy with the torque. That's it. Pretty straightforward install. The fit was great and the design appears to allow for normal servicing of the brake caliper without having to remove the guard. The guard's also nearly on the same plane as the rear swing arm, and that should help keep the caliper from being snagged by a rock or a root if I lay it down on the right-hand side, which, based on my riding skill, is a real possibility. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please toss me a like or thumbs up vote and subscribe to my channel. Like votes, new subscribers, and sharing the video on social media all help me to keep making more of these videos. Thanks!